Okay. So that's the swing set. It was moving though. One of the seats were moving, and we're the only people at the park.
By itself.
By itself. And be stable, stable. Yo. What is that?
What?
Yo.
Jesters, we have a problem, a major problem. And you guys might remember a couple days ago, I actually called Cartoon Cat at 3 o'clock in the morning. He answered, gave me a hint to go to my nearest park, and me and my boy Grafnix decided to make it there until he literally chased us back home. So tonight, we take out the drone and we make a little visit to our boy Cartoon Cat. Tonight, I'm with my boy Hype Mike over here.
What's going on, guys?
Have you actually seen Cartoon Cat yourself?
Now, the only thing about that is Cartoon Cat could like transform into things, so I honestly have no idea. I could have probably seen him and I would have not known about it.
It's true. Cartoon Cat is this like trend going around right now, and there's even a bunch of different ones. There's Cartoon Dog, Cartoon Rat. So if you guys want to see other characters, comment down below right now, guys, and we'll make it happen. But for now, guys, let's just go ahead, put the drone down, and fly over it and see if we can capture any. There's actually a twist this time, though, and it's broad daylight, as you can see. And reason for that is I'm trying to actually capture some real footage of where Cartoon Cat actually lives. Some of you know his favorite hobby is to literally break into houses and attack people. So maybe let's give him a little taste of his own medicine. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Okay. Shut the door so the dogs don't run out. Bye, Bane.
Bye.
Alrighty. So.
Wait, is that Cartoon Dog?
No. It can't be. It can't be. Alright, I'm gonna place the drone here. I say we make our way to the front of the house. So basically, we're gonna be flying the drone relatively far. Like, the park is kind of far, okay?
Yeah.
So we kind of have to stay in range. It doesn't have that great of a range when it comes to that. So we'll probably walk towards the park and just stay hidden. So if Cartoon Cat actually sees us and we find out that he's there, we're safe, you know? We're safe. So let's just...
So last time you went there, he was there, right?
Yeah, no, he was there. We saw him twice, like literally twice. He tried attacking me at the slide. I slid down.
Jesus.
And he was running after me and Nick, and I was able to hide behind this like green container. And on the video, he literally bolted right past
There's
the camera.
No way. Was
Not
it,
even kidding you.
Like, how big was he, do you know?
Bigger than me. He was like
really?
Wide. He's
Holy
like huge.
Crap.
He's like really, he's not super tall though. He's not super tall. He's just like really wide.
Signal.
Cool. So you see that? We're up, guys. Looks good. All right, let's make our way to the park before it's too late, man.
Do you think he'll be there like at this time, do you think? Because he went at night.
If he lives there, then it should be no problem, right? Okay, look. So we're working pretty smoothly. Mm-hmm. Looks like it's working really well. Okay, so let me head towards the park. It's a little laggy. Maybe if we get a bit closer.
Yeah.
Okay, so
Dude,
there's the
I'm
house.
I'm like low-key like.
The house right there.
Freaking out because I haven't seen the footage, so I don't know what he's supposed to look.
Creepy, man, but I'm hoping that, you know, we're kind of far away. We don't have to worry about running into him personally.
Yeah.
But we still need to make sure that we're not gonna get attacked by him. So trees are our friend here. Alright. Look at this.
It's pretty far, man.
Dude, it's crazy vast. Okay, it seems like it's working well though.
Nice view, sun setting.
Okay. Make our way.
Maybe it like gets like dark when we're like over there.
Probably, likely. I wouldn't be surprised. It gets really dark real fast now, so it's looking bad. Okay, so I'm making it to the park. Dude, there's a lake there?
Where?
Like right beside the park. I've never seen that before.
What the heck?
I didn't know it was like there was literally a lake there. What? That's weird. Or not a lake, but
that,
like a little river.
That's next
like,
to the park?
Yeah, it's right beside the park. There's like a little path and everything. Cool.
Interesting. I've been there like many times before, and I've never seen this lake.
What? That's kind of weird. Maybe he lives in there.
Ooh, Yo, in the lake?
He's a
oh,
swimmer.
He's like a freaking monster in the freaking...
The only cat in the world who likes water. All right. Let's make it towards the park because that's the last time I saw him. I don't even know if he lives at the park, guys. This is just a pure test because we saw him at the park, so why not, right?
Yeah. I have an idea.
What?
You give me the drone.
What?
And I find him.
You want to find him?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll guide you where he is then, right?
Well, I know where the park is.
Yeah, but I'll show you where I found him so you have an idea.
Okay.
So just fly to the park here. Here, give me this.
You have it.
There you go.
Okay.
All right.
Hey.
You got this, man? You sure?
I think so.
So you think you're gonna be better than me?
Probably. Honestly, I'm I used to want to be a pilot, so.
So you think that's relevant to your success flying this drone?
Yeah, look. We're at the park. Look at that.
Okay. Now. You gotta look for something very specific, okay?
Mm-hmm.
We went around the whole park now. We went around the whole park. We looked everywhere. I could only assume by now that He's somewhere in the forest, in my opinion.
Forest,
yeah.
Really?
There's a forest right beside the park, so you guys can see. There's like the park right there, right? The park's there. He should be at a forest nearby. I don't know if there is one. Is there one kind of showing?
I'm trying to see. There's like a tennis court.
There was one behind it, but it's kind of far from the park. Here, let's just keep going. We can maybe see the drone and be able to pilot it that way.
This is a lot harder than I thought.
Yeah, that's what I thought, guys. That's what I thought.
The controls are... They're wonky. I'm going to say they're wonky.
It's a little weird. You got to get used to it because you got to change the angle all the time. You have to go back, forth, back, forth. Sometimes it's hard to react too because you have to go up or backwards and you mess up the combination. Mm-hmm.
So I don't see any like forests. I just see like...
I think it's behind, but it's hard to tell because it's not that much bush, right?
Yeah, that's just like a little bush thing.
So that's the... I'll show you. Okay, so go to the front of the park.
Okay.
So we took the path here and I'll show you exactly where we walked so that you know exactly how we encountered him. And then you can... follow the trace back to the home. That's what I'm thinking.
I see.
Okay, so that's the first park we looked in. Nick tried scaring me there. Not a fan. And then you go across there.
Okay,
that's just like a little boat.
The hut thing?
Yeah,
oh, I see the boat.
There's like a boat.
That's the boat.
And then in front of that, or in behind that, is a sort of hut, I guess, where kids like sit in when you want like lunch and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And
so,
then...
nothing in the boat.
No, nothing in the boat. Left.
Yeah.
You'll see up there, there's like kind of like this little greenery area.
Okay.
At night, at 3 o'clock, when we were there in the morning, we heard his music, like the cartoon cat music.
Really?
Yeah,
I'm not even kidding. He has his own music?
He has his own music,
so
and
scary.
It was in the bushes. And then once we got there, it just stopped. So.
Okay, so I see bushes like right
Yeah, that's the
here,
bushes,
next to the
right
bridge.
There. Get closer, go back,
okay,
go back.
Yep.
Yeah, like that. Now to the right of that,
mm-hmm.
you see there's like a swing set. Yeah,
oh, yeah,
go down,
I see
go
the
down.
Swing set, yep.
You see the swing set? Nope, to your right.
Moly, yep.
This guy is so bad at piloting. I knew it.
Yeah, I see the swing set.
See, that's the swing set. Okay. It was moving, bro. One of the seats were moving, and we're the only people at the park.
By itself.
By itself. I'm not even kidding.
Oh my god, that's terrifying.
Right? So that's that right there is the slide I'm talking about.
Yeah.
That's the one where I was up there, and he came from behind. He came from behind and scared me, tried attacking me, but I was able to get away. Now,
holy moly.
You see that forest there? Look at that forest.
Yeah, yeah.
Look around.
Yep.
No, go that way.
Left.
That way. No, I think. Nope. Nope.
Yep.
Okay, there. There.
Yeah.
I think that's where he lives. Because there's no other forest,
I'm
right?
I'm going to try to go closer.
Why would he live at the park? It's way too open.
Mm-hmm.
And it's too obvious, guys. I think if he lived at the park, everyone would see him all the time. So he would have no privacy and he could get away with. He wouldn't be able to get away with anything, basically.
It's like a shopping cart. That's kind of weird.
Yeah, it's a little creepy. Get lower. Maybe try and see if we can get there. Let's try to get a little bit closer.
I'm trying to get deep, but I don't want to like hit the trees, you know?
Well, yeah, it's hard. That's why I crash the drone sometimes. It's a little bit difficult, you know, it happens.
Yeah.
It happens.
Well, if I crash it, then it's a different story. Then just
No. He confidently said that, you know, he might accidentally be a professional at this.
This is
You said you're going to be a pro, so I trust.
This is weird.
Oh wait. Is that the forest right there? Here, come. Let's get closer. We can hide. Oh crap. We're like way closer than I thought, guys. Holy crap.
Yo, Jesse.
What? You see something?
Like the drone, it's like glitchy.
What do you mean it's glitchy?
Like it's like, I don't know, there's something about it that's
get
like.
Get lower.
Yeah.
Here, come. Holy crap, okay.
It's like a path.
There's like a path. Just stay right here. Let's use this big tree as like hiding.
Mm-hmm. So I'm like really
close.
Okay,
go to the right. Let's see if maybe. Guys, this is crazy. Okay, get a bit to the
I'm
right.
Trying to be like really, really
and
gentle.
And be stable. Yo.
What the?
What? Dude, did you see that?
Yeah, yeah.
I swear he was just in there.
What was that?
Get on top.
Are you
get
sure
on top.
It was him?
I swear to God. It was hard to tell, guys, but I'm pretty sure that was him. I think he like crossed to the right. Go to the right. Do you see anything?
See, do you see what's going on? It's like.
What is.
Freaking out, man.
This is so weird, guys. This is so weird. Okay.
Okay.
Get on top so that you can see if he was in there. Because he went that way, right?
Yep.
Guys, this is crazy. I swear that was him. It was kind of hard to tell, though.
It was really, really hard to
tell.
But like, maybe it's like because it's daytime. He's like trying to be like really, really hidden right now.
I mean, he's likely just doing his regular thing at the house and like not expecting people to be like looking for him.
Yeah,
here, do you want me to fly? Let me fly.
Sure.
Let me see. Okay. Let me get over.
Guys, like that was like right over there.
Okay,
so it's kind of terrifying.
Yeah, he was just right over there. So let me get down. I'll see if we can get another shot.
Mm-hmm.
Get a little bit closer. Maybe get closer to the ground.
Yeah.
Because he is kind of small, so it'd be hard to see him up here. Get lower. Let's see.
I'm like. kind of like
crazy,
shaking,
right? Doesn't he look weird? Am I tripping out?
I don't know. It was
weird,
just like this. I don't even know how to describe it. Like it didn't really. Did it look like a cat to you?
Kind of, but it's obviously far away, so it's kind of hard to tell.
I would laugh so hard if it was just like someone's like stray cat, like just chilling, just walking around.
Okay, let me see here. Let me go to the left.
You see anything like juicy?
What is that?
What?
Yo.
Whoa.
He just jumped. I swear to God, he just jumped.
There's no.
Let me get away.
Oh no.
Let me go back. Where is he? No, get the drone out of the way. Bro, he just jumped at the drone. I swear to God, he just jumped at it.
I literally saw like a glimpse of it as I looked.
Bro, he just jumped at the drone. I think he's trying to take it down.
Maybe he doesn't want to be like recorded, maybe?
Well, obviously, but he's gonna take my drone down? No way, I'm getting out of here.
Jesus Christ, that was close, man. That was like really close. We'd have to like go get it and all that. Oh,
dude, if he takes it, there's no getting it back. I'm not going back in there. Have you heard the things he does to people?
I know, but like that's literally right next to like the park.
Let's continue looking around. Maybe we can get like somewhat closer to him without him trying to break the camera.
Maybe like
last time.
Close,
I honestly
not...
think it's better that we literally hide the drone, but in a way where we can maybe see him again.
Mm-hmm. Well, he was not... like near the bushes, right? So
I'm
like, how are you gonna fly that close?
Taken from him, right? So let me get low. If I get like into the house, I don't think he'll expect it. He's probably looking on the round the mm-hmm. outside, right? So let me.
What if there's like a nest of some sort?
I don't know, man. Just a bunch of them. Cartoon cat,
yeah,
cartoon
like
dog,
what?
The rat, all of them.
Do you think they're all there, bro? Imagine we
That'd
see all three
crazy,
of them.
Crazy, dude.
Oh, what do you see now? Do you see anything like?
No, nothing. Oh, wait. What is that?
What?
No, there's nothing.
Nothing there?
Dude, this place is terrifying, man. Okay. Maybe we just, you know, cut it quits and just leave. Because honestly, I don't know if I want to.
I just feel like we need, like, at least another shot of him. Yeah. Because, what the hell was that?
That was right there.
You heard that, right?
That was literally right there. Let me see.
Jesus.
Dude, I can't see anything, but he was,
yeah,
I swear he was
literally
right there.
Nothing there.
He was literally right.
Oh my God! What the hell was that?
The drone's gone.
No. What do we do?
It just stopped.
Man. I don't want to go in there.
We're not going in there. I'm not going in there. Do we just let it go?
It's your drone, man. Your choice.
It's so messed. Look, it literally just froze. It's just frozen. It went black, and it like just.
I don't know what's going
out.
On, man. I feel like it. It's your choice. Do you want to go in and try to find it?
No, there's no way. I'm not going in, dude. Let's just leave it. Honestly, I'll just get another one, or we'll go. Like bright in the morning and just try to find it. I don't think it's worth going right now, especially because it's getting dark. I don't want to risk
it. Yeah, we go there and then it just gets nighttime.
No, let's just go back to the house, go over some things, and we'll just end it there.
Okay.
Alrighty, guys, we made it back to the house. We went over some of the footage. Thankfully, it saved onto my phone instead of the drone. Otherwise, we literally would have lost everything. It did look like we found him a couple times there. We definitely saw him in like that forest area walking originally. Mm-hmm. So we knew he was there, and then he jumped at the camera, guys. That had literally been the scariest thing I've ever seen flying a drone, because imagine he knocked it out mid-air and we lost all that.
Yeah, it was literally like a jump scare in real life.
Literally, it was so awful, guys. All right, I'm just gonna end the video, okay? I'm done. No drone, cartoon cat. We know where he lives now, so if something ever comes up and we need to go back to him, we know exactly where to go. So if you guys have any ideas, comment down below right now. If you want to see cartoon dog, cartoon rat, cartoon whatever there is, comment down below. Shout out to my boy Hype Mike. Subscribe to this channel for more crazy videos just like this one. And until next time, guys, Jesser's out.